Okay, we still need to summon you, don't we? Flash wall.
Yeah, I'll wait for quite a while. I'm gonna buy this ugly chest here, just for the hell of it.
Don't all go out, human is in combat. Okay, we'll give you a summon and then we'll go in. Okay.
I'm gonna try to take some of the heat to see how hard they hit.
So, is this your guy's first time raiding?
On this one, yes.
Okay. But I mean Bastion of Twilight.
Apparently we do. Well, I was here on well, the shaman is mine also.
Yeah.
The huge success last time. No expectations for you, of course.
Well, I'm probably gonna have difficulties in explaining stuff.
Yeah, but nobody will probably blame you to your face.
Well, they can. It improves my raid leader skills. Yeah, sadly I only know DPS tactics, but I did some reading, so it will be okay, I hope.
Yeah, I'm used to pausing and say, back in 10 minutes, and everybody goes to YouTube for the first rating things.
Yeah, but I'd rather not do that, because then people will be gone for 30 minutes.
Yeah. But it's kind of strange on this server, because some of them are not linked, that these are.
I'm going AFK for 2 minutes, be right back.
Oh yeah, and I need like a weapon wildly. Ah, sorry, just the phone.
Oh boy. Explaining tactics for this one. Okay, so we have Stormrider, the Whelps, and the Nether Scion. Okay. I'm gonna wait for Funky first.
Sorry, I'm back.
Oh, no problem.
Oh, there's actually a weapon here. Gimme, gimme.
Okay, I'm not sure if Funky comes back, so I'm gonna try explaining the thing. You have the boss over here, and he has three adds, or three drakes we can release. We can fight the adds, and they will give us a buff that the guy takes 100% increased damage from our attacks. So my tactic over here is just to kill the adds, and then it's just basically tank and spank. As far as I know, the guy does reduced healing debuff on the tanks if he hits someone. I'm not sure if you can confirm this, human. Yes, you switch on 8 stacks. I'm not sure if the healers need to do it earlier because they have problems healing, maybe, I don't know.
Is it a targeted debuff, or do we have to stand away from each other?
I think it's a targeted debuff.
Okay.
So basically, you will be tanking the adds, and then human gets 8 stacks, and then he leaves the boss, and then you will tank the boss. So I hope you guys can switch it out. I will try and announce it. Okay. As for the rest of the group, watch out for the fireballs he shoots and other stuff. Just don't stand in stuff like fire and anything. Just try to move away. For the healers, it's basically just heal. I don't think that's too difficult. I hope. Is there anything else I need to explain, human? I mean, I don't even know this boss that well. Yeah, just kill adds and then basically go to the boss. That's it, right? Okay. I'm gonna put down the food.
Take one.
Bishy.
There's also a cauldron. Please take one.
I was just wondering, I haven't big surprise actually tanked this before. Where do I keep the adds?
I think you can just keep them near the cage. I think that's easier.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and what is the adds?
You see the cage with the whelps over there?
Yeah.
That's one of the adds. The storm rider over here next to the boss.
Yeah.
That's one ad, and the nether sign on the left side. So
okay.
He has
what
five drakes
side?
Basically.
Oh, yeah.
He has five drakes and he will only release 3 of them. Oh, mark them. Oh boy. It's gonna be one of those days. So we have this one. We have this one. And this one.
So does that mean that everybody will go nuts on Skull, or is it just random marking?
I just did random marking.
Okay.
I think it's better to wait. Oh, fuck. Let me redo
it. It's like walking in the fire. Hit Skull.
It's killing the Nether sign first, right, human? Or is it the Storm Rider? Fuck this, I'm gonna look this up.
User disconnected from your channel.
That was a give up.
Rage quit. Oh my god, now I know how bad I am. Who left TeamSpeak? Does anyone know? Oh, maybe it's Rob. Okay. Okay, it was Rob. Should I put down markers for where we tank stuff? Okay, as I said, watch out for AoE. Switch at 8 stacks. Yeah, thanks. Beware of the stacks. That's it. It shouldn't be that difficult. I will try and announce as much things as I can. How do we start with the ads, Mr. Yoon? Just pull the boss and then do the ad stuff?
No, I wasn't. I will now. Da-da-da-da. Would it not be easier for human to start attacking the ad with all in his grip and stuff and me just standing and counting to 8? Sounds like something I can do.
No, no, because we have to tank we have to tank the boss and the ads.
Yeah, yeah, but we have to switch. So one of us has to stand and wait to tank for 8. While all the ads are being collected and standing nice and orderly in one side.
Give me 2 seconds, I'm trying to get a DBM pool. Well, what do you rather have, ads or the boss, Mr. Flashwall?
Yeah, well, I think the boss is easier for me to. Well, I have my swipes and my. I don't have that many AoE attacks. I believe the Dead Knight has better chances, but.
Okay, guys, do you want to start?
And I will interrupt the Novas also. I guess I can do that with a normal interrupt.
Okay, sure. Let's just try it. We have the whole day, so
yeah,
just find out.
We forgot a lock, but I guess we can switch and repair. Another.
Human, do I need to redirect it to the druid? Do I need to misdirect the nether to the off tank or to you? Okay. Oh boy. Okay, is everyone ready? Ready check. Let's just try it. July light is not ready. Do we need to wait more or did you mispress? Okay.
I'm just waiting with the flask for when we're actually ready.
Nah, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take about 6 hours. Just like the Lich King.
Whoops.
Okay. Did everyone understand a little bit of what I said, or do I need to repeat it in a way, more difficult way?
Little bear hit big guy. Eck.
Yeah, I mean, some people it's first time. I'm pretty sure it's the first time for Tits. Not sure about Hanfbaum and Palmeland. I think they did this one already. Like a few weeks ago. Okay, I'm gonna do another ready check. Everyone is ready. Okay, I'm gonna do a DBM pull and then we can start. Human, do I need to start doing the nether sign, or do we do that after? After the ads. Okay, okay. Just try and stand somewhere in the middle. Try and spread a little bit for the AoE.
Why the hell did I just get 300 intelligence on my flask? What the fuck?
Are you in the wrong spec?
No.
Why is no one pulling the boss?
What the hell?
Flash, are you here?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here, but...
Are you in bear form?
No, but yeah. It's still my highest stat. I have more than 3,000 agility and 6,000 stamina. I have 200 intelligence.
Okay, guys, let's just...
No, well, yeah, let's just do it.
Go bear form and...
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a repool.
Yeah, do that.
Oh boy. Okay, guys, let's do this. Kill the ads as soon as you can. I will release the nether sign. Scorching Breath, watch out. Okay, he got the debuff. How many stacks do you have, Flash?
Apparently none.
Okay, then I don't think he does it on with these drakes. Do we still need to release the welts? Okay, I'm gonna do the other one as well then. Or do you do that? Yeah, I'll do it. Are we on the elf? Whelps? Still no sex?
Still no stacks.
Okay. Then that was just my little concern. Sorry to confuse everyone. Well, now just on the boss. Watch out for the AoE he does. Spread a little bit. Yeah. Pop cooldowns. A time warp? Mage? I don't think he is that bugged. Okay, well done, guys. Well done.
Was that
first
it?
Boss.
I don't know if I was hard to heal, but this felt way too easy.
This is what dropped, both blades. One is plate caster. Do we have a paladin? Well, sorry, I had to focus on my ad pulling and stuff.
No staff. Boo-hoo.
Do you need the shoulders, human? You need the shoulders, okay. Does anyone need the legs, the plate legs? I don't think anyone can use it.
Enchanter, if needed.
What did you say?
Me, I'm enchanter, if needed. I don't know if anybody else is, but I just wanted to put it out there.
Okay. Well, I don't think anyone can use it. Let's just disenchant it.
Why? Does anybody know why the flask went 300 intellect on me? Isn't
I
it
guess
the
because
highest
you,
stat?
You weren't in bear form, I think.
Yeah, but I still have 6,000 stamina. And I have 200 intellect. It's like, blah.
I don't know. Let me try something.
Screw you.
Okay, can you pull the right one, Mr. Druid? And then the left one, of course.
This left or the other left?
My left. I'm not sure if we should wait for a human. Yeah, oh boy. Yeah, we need to watch out for the red ones. The red ones explode and blow you away, so you could actually die from falling. Oh man, oh, this is gonna be so bad. And I think the shadow ones do a lot of damage.
Apparently not.
Okay. Well, keep on killing ads. Fire incoming.
I'm gonna rush it. Oh. A human might.
Okay, it's going pretty good. We might even finish this raid.
Oh yeah, the shadow is the stun, isn't it? So you just have to keep it away from everyone.
Yeah, you need to watch out for the fire one. Just let the tank tank it. And the shadow one as well.
I'm gonna jump. Whee!
At least someone is having fun.
I can see my house from here.
Okay, well done. Watch out for the fire.
Whee! Okay. Nope, no more drinking.
Yes, Trigger. If you need traps, well, I don't think we need that much traps. To the healers, is it difficult healing? Or was it difficult healing the first boss? Okay.
This way also works. Bang away and wait for mana break.
Okay, just try and stay on the middle. Don't pull the adds on the right or left.
Maha.
What do you mean shaders is failing? Oh, it's difficult trying to focus on raid leading. Watch out for the AoE. Well, we are doing better than last time. We didn't wipe on trash. Okay, well, no one died, so I don't think we have to rebuff about the food. Flash, do you have DPS back?
I have a cat form.
But is it DPS back or?
Well, it could use a little tweak, but it's the only one I have. The other one is a resto spec.
Okay, because we just need one tank for these bosses.
I can toss a mean dot on him.
Human, I think you can just go DPS. I'll let the flash tank. Okay, this boss. There are two dragons. One is called Terralion and one is called Valiona. You start the fighting Valiona, and she has a few abilities. First of all, we need to spread 8 yards, I believe, because she does. Every 2 seconds or 3 seconds she does this AoE ability on someone, which is a meteor that does, I think, 20k damage. She does another ability called Blackout, I think it was, or some meteor, which does 200k damage or 150k damage on one person, and he needs to stack on the tank, or no, stack behind the dragon, was it, right? I'm not sure. You have to stack. That's what I know.
Is there a breath and a tail swipe on these drakes also?
I'm not sure. I don't know anything of the dragon thingy. But yeah, just stack whenever you see the blackout thing. If you have DBM, you will see it. Everyone needs to stack on the person, so we just move towards the tank and that's it. Then she has another ability called something flames. Yeah. When she does that, everyone stand behind her near the tail so she doesn't hit you, of course. And those are the abilities she does. After 2 minutes or something, she moves on to Terralion. And then he comes in and he has also a few abilities. Did I miss something about Valiona? Okay, good. I know that there are airborne abilities which he does flames on a certain part of the room. I will try and watch out for that and then just call out to move to the middle or to the right or something like that. Then you have this other dragon. He does Twilight something, which moves you into the twilight, of course, and you take damage. You need to move to the nearest portal and then go out. And to be honest, I don't know any other abilities. Oh man, I should have studied way better. Human, can you maybe help me out for a sec? Or did I miss anything crucial? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's called Engulfing Magic, which reflects anything you do, healing or damage. And you need to move away from everyone. So basically, if I get Engulfing Magic, I need to move away from the group so no one else gets damaged.
What about the other dimension thingies, or is that later?
As I said, he will, or one of the dragons will do the purple sort of fireball kind of thing. And if you get hit by that, you will be moved into the next realm, and you need to exit it before you die. So you will get like damage over time, and you need to use a portal nearby. Or just move to a portal. Yeah, there are a few portals there, and you just need to click on one of them to get out. No, you do get damage over time. I'm pretty sure about that one. Okay. Let's find out. I mean, it's the only way.
Oh, just one more thing. Is there anything for the tank to know? Places to be.
I'm pretty
places
sure.
To point.
Yeah, you just need to tank the dragons somewhere near the middle, and that's it.
Man,
well, there's nothing about the
doable.
Stacks or something. I don't think you need to interrupt anything. This fight is pretty basic.
Oh, and I still have my well-fit buff. I'm surprised it doesn't give me 90 spirit.
Well, of course.
Stupid flask.
Did I explain everything, human? Or did I forget anything about the second dragon? Okay. let me just make a quick read. Yeah, I mean, it's not that hard. Maybe I'm missing something, but it's just because it's not that important. It's just, as I said, just dodge a few abilities and that's it.
The worst part is people moving out with the AoE buff where you have to stack, and people stacking with the buff where you have to get away from people. That was a big error last time.
There might be this one thing where you get the meteorite and get the magic on you. Then you're just fucked.
Then you just ice block.
Well, if you can. I mean, as a hunter, you can't ice block, you know? I'm not sure about the healers when you dispel that meteorite thing, but healers, it's just the same as every time, just keep healing, that's it. Don't run out of mana, please.
We have a Blessing of Might?
We don't have a
horn. Yeah, sorry, I was just wondering about the pet buffs.
Okay, I will try and call out if someone has the meteorite, and then say that he needs to move towards the tank, and I can say you can dispel it or something. Yeah, DBM should warn you, but I'm not sure if everyone has DBM over here. Yeah.
Big beaks, big tits, big wigs also good. Or shadowed, but whatever.
Did everyone understand what I explained, or do you need further help? Well, I'm pretty sure everyone has done the boss at least once, except for tits. But as a DPS, you don't need to do that much. Well, Triggered, you're a hunter. Never mind. You will do this.
Cause Trigger's so pro.
Is everyone here? So when we stack, no, it's just on one person you need to dispel it. But it's not you have to dispel it at the moment, because then that person will die and basically you will have killed or maybe even wiped the group. So don't. I hope everything is clear. Let's just try it so everyone can feel how it is. Yeah, we need to stack. I will try and say when you can dispel. Or maybe you can see it yourself when everyone is stacked. Okay, so move behind the dragon when you have flames, stack when you get the meter right, spread when you don't have meter right or don't stack. Mark the tank. Oh boy. I'm gonna put a moon on you.
Woohoo!
Well, this is really interesting for me, guys, so.
I usually give the tank the tit. The shield, I mean, the shield.
Oh, you mean the discipline, the shield?
It's the tit.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna do ready? A ready check.
Should I turn his ass on you guys, or just okay, pull wait. Him through you?
You just... No, you just pull him through the middle, that's it. No one starts attacking until the boss is down the stairs.
Maha.
Okay, I'm just gonna do a DPM pull. Fuck it, just do this. Okay, minus 50 DKP if you do that. Okay, let's do this. Spread, please. And you can start attacking. Palmland, go towards the boss, stack. We have to share the thing. Flames. All back.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't aware that that meant the tank also.
Okay, sorry, I meant to say behind the boss. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but I wasn't sure if he turns with me. Oh, we are pro, we have plenty of room for mistakes.
Just blackout on someone, on human, I'll stack. Stack on the tank. You can dispel it. Devouring flames incoming, I think. Yeah. Behind the boss. Oh my god, this is so stressful. Okay, watch out, you will get teleported into the nether. Find a portal. Devouring flames incoming soon. Okay. Watch out for the purple shit on the ground. Engulfing magic, watch out. July, watch out. I got the meteorite. Thank you. When you get a meteorite, stand near the tank. Spread. Okay. Don't go too far. Oh, flames on the left side. Oh, fuck me, man. Move to the middle, guys.
Right.
Just stay in the middle, stay in the middle. He's doing flames in the middle, go away.
Oh snap.
Triggered stack. Okay, spread. Devouring flames behind the boss.
Ah, I see inverse.
We're not done yet. Blackout on Huntbaum. Well done, guys. Well done. Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, I need that. Whatever it is.
Plate helm, human. What's wrong, Misa?
So glad my chamois isn't here.
Okay, Flash, you can disenchant, right?
I can disenchant, yeah.
Okay, don't move further, guys. I think it's particles, Misha, I'm not sure. Is it particles? Flash, I'm going to give you the thing to disenchant.
Yeah, yeah. And a little sad my shaman isn't here with his blue level 333 hat.
Male belt? Anyone? No? No one? Okay, Palman. Then you're getting the belt.
Nice. Grats. I'm so glad I didn't have to shout that one.
Okay, for these mobs, we need to freeze one of them, and then we have to kill the other one, of course. I think you need to tank it away from the group.
This one, or?
Yeah, the other one, the not frozen one. Watch out, he might do some stuff on the ground, then move away from it. You'll see those purple hole thingies. Okay, let's kill the other one as well.
Well, less people have died here than last time already.
I'm just a better raid leader.
Yeah, that must be it.
I think we have better guild players.
Holy crap. Why did that hit me?
I think you were standing on the flames.
No, I just ran out of them to his side.
Okay.
But I also have +300 intellect.
Oh, of course.
And I stand in front of
That's
him
why you
also when
died.
I stand here.
Okay, we will rest you after combat, no worries. Okay, yeah, nice.
I was so not in front of the tank.
Okay, so human probably knows what to do. He needs to pull a fire and an ice one. Focus the ice one when he loses his shield.
Number of tanks.
Two, of course.
Of course.
Now, well, we don't need two tanks, but it's easier. So if one can pull the fire and one can pull the ice, that would be really good.
Makai.
You can pull now if you want to.
Yeah, just pull when you feel like it.
Okay. Kill the ice one. The fire will do a flame strike on someone, then you pull the ice one in it. Okay, well done. Can you maybe pull another ice one, human?
Oh.
Focus the ice one, please. Let him do one more flame strike. Pull the ice one in it, please. Thank you.
Need more fire or
No, we'll do those afterwards. Kill the ice one first. We haven't wiped yet, and I want to keep it that way. Okay, I think you can pull the Zephyr and the Rumbler on the right side. Kill
Oh
the
crap,
Zephyr
I thought you
first.
were on the other one. I take Zephyr then.
Okay, well done. How are we gonna do this one? Pull the Rumbler, maybe? Okay.
Won the Rumble?
No, just focus this effort.
Makai.
We'll do it one by one.
Oops, somebody sent their pet.
Yeah, that's my fault, I'm sorry. I tried to disrespect the rumbler.
Mm-hmm.
Let me pull the ice one as well then. Fuck
pull
it.
The ice. Do I take it or?
Okay, if someone can take it.
Yeah, I see human on it.
Can you try and pull the ice one in the fire?
Gonna bring the fire closer.
Okay, kill ice one.
Incoming flame strike.
Well done, guys. Okay, these bosses. Okay, I'm gonna make two groups first.
If somebody has a single spare piece of food for the buff, I could take it, no use to.
I can
use a full one.
I will put down a feast afterwards, after explaining.
Okay.
Else it will just go to waste.
Yeah, I just thought that everybody else had.
Okay, I have people in group 1 and in group 2. I'm just gonna try this way. Okay, so I have put every melee DPS in group 1 except for tits, and I have put every ranged DPS in group 2. Is that correct? Yeah, but Funky is a druid. Okay, so you have these two bosses over here. One is called Ignatius, one is called Fludius. What I want is that the ranged DPS stand somewhere near the middle. Okay, I'm gonna explain everything, Tits. I want everyone who's ranged, yeah, near the middle, near the trap, thank you. And group 2 will start DPSing Fludius, and group 1 will DPS Ignatius. So mostly melee DPS and then the mage and the druid. Ignatius will. Which group am I in? Tits, you're in 1. You can see it above your portrait, it will say group 1 probably. Or you can open the raid menu.
Press the O button.
Yeah, same thing. So, Ignatius has a skill. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what it's called, but he will do a shield and then he will cast something. And we need to burn down the shield. So I will say everyone on Ignatius. And that will break his shield down. And then someone needs to interrupt his spell casting. Probably a tank. That's it. I will tell about that one first. I was first explaining the Ignatius part. So when I tell you to change your DPS to Ignatius. So the red guy at the on the left side. I want everyone... all the ranged DPS except for the tank on the water guy to go to the fire guy. Yeah? Okay. Yes. Ages of Flame. Okay, thank you. It will say on your DBM, Ages of Flame is up. So basically I will tell you to change DPS to Ignatius. I've explained this 3 times already, so I hope we don't fuck this up. Then you have Fludius. He will do a skill called Water Bombs, and then he will throw down Water Bombs. And if you get waterlogged, you need to walk into the fire. So he will throw down Water Bombs, you will get a buff or debuff called Waterlogged, and you need to walk into the fire to get rid of it. If you don't get rid of it, you will freeze like an ice block, you know, mage, and then you will freeze to death. Or lose a lot of HP. I'm not sure. I've never been frozen to death. Yeah, you don't stand in the fire. You walk through it. And for about 2 seconds, 1 second, it depends. When the buff is removed, or the debuff is removed, then you walk out of it, okay? I'm pretty sure that's common sense.
Don't stand in the fire.
Unless you're called a hunter named Trigger, then you can stand in the fire if you want to. It gives you a more critical strike rating and stuff like that. After a while, these two bosses will enter a second phase when they reach down a certain HP. It will also stay on your DBM like that, and they will turn into two other bosses. I forgot their names, but it's like ground and air. Oh my god, I had to research this. Yeah, when they reach 25% health, Arion and Terastra will come down, and you just tank on the same sides. I think Human Man will tank on the left side, or does he want to do the right side? I don't mind. Human, are you here? Flash?
I'm here.
Which side do you want to tank?
The other side, I don't care.
Okay, Human. Yeah, you will take red then, and Flash, you will take the blue one. So, yeah. Okay, I will put down Marcus someday.
Yeah, make
okay,
it easier.
So, when these two bosses reach 25%, they will call down two other bosses. So, these two will disappear because they're chickens, and then the other two bosses will come over. They are called Arion and Terastra. I don't know what they do. Arion is some ground guy, and Terastra is air, I think. Yeah, if either of them hits 25%, of course, yeah. They will do some spells, and then it will say on your DBM to get grounded, or to get the other thing. Windwalking, was it called? And then they will do spells. One will do ground spells, and then you need to get the windwalking. And the other one will do air spells, and they need to get the grounded thing. But it's DBM that tells you everything. I will say where the Zephyr things are and the grounded things are. So, yeah, that's more on my side. If we wipe, it's my problem, okay? I didn't explain it good enough. After that phase, so basically they keep doing the same thing. Yeah, third phase, they will all transform into one big ugly thing, and if we need to DPS that one down like really fast, because the third phase he will put down green ooze all over him and it will spread. Have you guys ever done on heroic the second boss, the ugly weird guy? His thing also increases just like this boss. So he will put down a green slime, and it will keep increasing, spreading over the whole room if we don't kill him fast enough. So tanks, keep that in mind. Yeah, on the third phase, basically DPS, just keep DPSing him. You won't get AoE damage or something. Just stand, don't stand in the green shit. Okay, I will put down a feast since we just have 9 minutes. Everyone eat up, please. I will also do a ready check.
Just I have case. No idea which one I'm tanking.
You are tanking the right one.
Okay, because I was just hearing group 1 and 2, and we're both melee as we tank.
Yeah, so. Yeah, that's what I know, but because the tanks are... they're different, they're special.
Okay, and I just keep him over there. I'm not going to help DPS down the shield.
No, you don't DPS down the shield, guy. Okay. You just keep him there so everyone else can stay safe. And you will always tank the right boss. So when the other guys come, you will tank basically the same side boss as you were. Okay, everyone did a ready check, so that's good. I want everyone to stand like over here in the middle. Should we pull the bosses down the stairs? Yeah, I think that's easier. Okay, so ranged people, you stay here in the middle and you basically DPS Veludius, or if you're group one, Ignatius. And when I call, I will say a DPS Ignatius because we need to kill his shield and then interrupt. If we happen to have too much DPS on Veludius, I will try and switch to Ignatius and maybe tell someone else to switch. We need to get them as close as 25% together. Like, not have one at 50 and one at 20 or something. I hope everyone did understand my confusing explanation.
We did, else it's you to blame.
I
Let's
know
go.
triggered. Okay, I'm gonna do another ready check just in case. I'm waiting for Palmerland. Okay. I'm gonna do a DBM pull then, and then good luck, everyone. We all DPS. If you're group 2, you DPS the blue one. Yeah, one on the left. Pull the bosses down the stairs. Okay, I'm gonna DPS on Ignatius, since it's really unbalanced. Water bombs incoming. If you're waterlogged, just move away. Stand in the fire. All DPS Ignatius, please. Okay, and go back to Veludius or what your main thing was. Water bombs incoming.
Sorry, I was on cooldown.
Water bombs incoming. All DPS Ignatius, please. Interrupt him. Interrupt him, someone. Okay, this is a wipe. Just die.
Just die and I'll accept the battle rest.
Okay, so basically you see the ground thing and the, what do you call that? Hurricane kind of thing. When I tell you to, I need to get grounded or something else. Yeah, tornado, sorry. The boss will also do a lightning rod on someone, and when he does a lightning rod, you need to move away, the guy with the lightning rod. If you don't, everyone gets, it's like a shaman chain lightning.
Doesn't make it faster, not dying.
But it's because people are trying to run away.
Yeah, that speeds things up a lot.
Okay, well, guys, well done. First wipe. Woo!
I was wondering, that glacial thing he casts, is there any way I can avoid that?
Yes. At the moment, I say water bomb. If you just move away about 5 yards, the bomb will probably not hit you. That's my little exploit I found. When it says on DBM water bomb, you just move away a few inches. And the bomb will land on your previous spot and probably not on where you're standing right now. It works about 70% of the time, I'm not sure. And if you get the debuff, you will probably see a big flashing screen from DBM saying waterlogged.
Duh. Okay. Now I see it. Yeah, I should just run to hell and just what do you call it, charge him afterwards. Because it hits too hard on me with my puny hit points.
Yeah. You just need better gear, no worries. I just put down food trigger, the druid is standing sitting on it. I saw the mage Hanfbaum getting the freeze effect and someone else. When you get waterlogged, please stand in the fire for a few seconds. Yeah, I said the mage Hanfbaum. I don't know how to pronounce it, so I just say the mage and then some weird name, I don't know. I'm sorry.
Yeah. So luckily yeah. Everyone can pronounce tits.
Well, so we all saw phase one, and after the most, like, half the raid died, we saw phase two in action. It's not that difficult. I mean, we just have to stay alive. Yeah. Basically, after we kill the shield or destroy the shield, we have to interrupt him. I'm not sure if Hunter interrupts work, because there are, like, hard interrupts and soft interrupts. Hunter interrupts are really weird. I tried doing that, but okay. Well, if someone else can interrupt, just interrupt him. He will only do the skill every 30 seconds or something.
You can see it on in the map when you see his abilities. If it's just that blue thingy, it's everyone can interrupt that.
Which one?
There's a interruptible. And there's a stunnable or something like that. The icon in the corner.
Oh, okay.
Whether it's interruptible or not.
Yeah, in DBM it says what you need to do, so.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's. I don't know how mage abilities work. I only play hunters. Okay, did everyone get the food buff? I'm gonna do a ready check after I call my pet. So basically, range DPS, stay in the middle. I will tell you when to change DPS to Ignatius. Easy peasy.
It's no problem.
Yeah. The DPS was. I was in group 2, and the DPS was going really hard on Faludia, so I'm gonna change myself to group 1. Tits, I'm going to shove you in group 2. If the DPS still goes unbalanced, Misa, I'm going to ask you if you can change DPS maybe. Or depending on how the fight goes. I'm going to do another ready check just in case. Yes, did. Well, I don't want to say I have the best DPS, but there was a little bit off balance in the two bosses. When you see the recording, you will see that one of them was at 70% and the other one almost at 60 something. So no, you don't have shit DPS. It's pretty good. Like, it's better for it's better than what I usually see. Yeah, I just stay in group 1 because I am number 1. I just want to make it easier for people, so yeah. So group 2, you DPS the right guy, and group 1 basically DPS left guy, and I will tell you to. Do we all understand? Okay, nice. One last ready check. Okay, let's do this. Okay, pull them down the stairs. Okay, my my DPM is bugged. Watch out, water bomb. If you have waterlogged, move in the fire. Ages of Flame, Ignatius, please. Okay, this is gonna be another wipe, I think. Yeah, I think a healer just stepped into the water. If you have waterlock, please step into the fire. Until the debuff removes, that's about 2 or 3 ticks. Water bomb soon. It says Ignatius 100%, but he's 50. About the same as Faludius. Okay, water bomb. Tits, can you change your DPS to Ignatius? Ages of Flame, all on Ignatius, please. Stop DPSing Faludius. Interrupt. Okay, well done. Okay, you can go back to DPSing Faludius. They're both below 30%. Okay, well done. Group 2, you DPS Tarastra. And group 1 DPS is Arion. Funky, move away from the group. Okay. Get grounded. Oh wow. Get the thing on the ground over here, under the stairs.
Including tank?
Everyone. Palmalant, move away. Move away from the group. Don't move the boss too far away. Can you put them back in their original places?
Sorry, just had to get grounded.
Get the wind thingy. Step in the tornado. We need more DPS in Tarastra. Get grounded. It's all the way up the stairs. Oh boy. Misa, move away. Okay, they're below 30%. Just full on DPS right now. Human man is tanking. Okay.
Cool.
Move away from the blue-green shit, please. Time warp. Okay, well done. But watch out for the seeds. Oh no. Watch out for the seeds again. Come on guys, 5%. Seeds, watch out. Well done, guys. Well done.
Wahoo ha, no deaths, it seems.
We got a strength cape.
Typical.
And strength trinket. Do you need any of that? Human needs a trinket. Funky needs... Fuck off, Funky. Flesh, do you need anything?
And well, only for item level or disenchant, so guess
but
not.
But you don't need it for better tanking.
Didn't you say it was a trinket with strength?
It's a trinket with strength. Don't druids use strength?
I don't think so. I think it was altered when we passed 70.
Okay, I'm gonna give the trinket to human.
Yeah, we're all about agility now.
Hey, okay, well done, Trigger. Well, this is more of a DPS cape. Does anyone need it, or else I'm gonna disenchanting? Funky, do you need it for off-spec? No, wait, you're healer of off-spec. I'm just gonna give it to you, Flash. If you need it, you can use it, or else it's disenchanted.
Oh, yeah. I'll just send the mats to you. I won't just put them in guild bank.
Okay, thank you.
It's all about
your
responsibility.
Needs, yeah, if anyone needs crystals, you can just either Flash gives them to me or I can put them in the guild.
Yeah, just ask me why I haven't delivered them to Shaders yet.
We'll do it at the end. Okay, fuck. I don't think you can freeze them. Let me try. No, you can't. Okay, so, these adds, you just DPS them. Is it just one human? Yeah, DPS only one. And after a while, they will do some dark magic thing. And we all move back to where I'm standing over here. Because if you stand in a dark thing, you're probably gonna get raped or something. I will mark the right one. Yeah, they will comfort you, I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't think it's too difficult killing trash. We already did 3 bosses, so let's try it. Move away, move to the back of the room.
Raid over. Oh, yeah.
Let's start left side. It's no tactic needed.
Don't get dead.
Yeah, just don't die. I will start explaining the boss after the ads.
And thank you. Feel free to purge.
What do you mean, was it for me?
Yeah, he can't even perch.
If you want. Just follow your dreams.
Spellseer, steal a nice shield.
Well, it's going all right till now, I mean.
Perch. Thank you.
Oh, guys, I'm sorry. Nothing dropped from trash. Okay, tactics. This is gonna take 2 hours. Shit. We just use one tank, I think. And we all stack. Two, okay, two tanks, okay. Yeah, one for adds, right? Yeah, every wipe I will add someone else to heal. Okay. Yeah, we already have four healers or something. I can also heal if you need me to, so no problem. Oh boy. You know tactics? Okay. Okay, so we tank the boss near the middle. That's as far as I know.
And loot.
Yeah, just DPS, nah. Okay, wait. As far as I know, the guy will do damage. And he will turn you into his slave for... what's it called? Charm or something? Worshipping? Something like that. And you will see two of your friends becoming enemies, and we need to interrupt them. So I don't know why, but just interrupt them. When you see your friends turning enemies, interrupt them, please. I will tell you to when to interrupt and stuff like that. When we go further, the boss will spawn adds, those behemoth kind of things we killed with the dark thingy. We need to kill them over at this side over here where I'm standing or walking right now. I'm pretty sure Human knows where we need to kill them or where he needs to tank them. And we need to kill them, we need to kill three of those adds. And after the adds are killed, he will drop or oozes will spawn. And we need to kill those oozes because we have a corruption meter. And when the corruption meter hits 100 for you, you die. It's just a wipe for you. So we don't want to get hit by those oozes. Basically, I'll just try and slow them down with my traps, and Trigger needs to help me, and everyone else with AoE abilities kill the oozes. Then we go back to the boss. That happens three times, and after that we just, yeah, DPS the boss, of course. Then he enters a second phase. Is it second phase or third phase? Then he enters a phase where he just, yeah, that's second phase. Everything becomes black on the ground, and tentacles will spawn. What you need to do with those tentacles, you need to interrupt one the tentacles, and then you can DPS them. That will happen a few times depending on how fast we kill the boss. At that time we just time warp and pop cooldowns and try to DPS the boss down, and I will tell you when to kill tentacles and stuff like that. Basically, that's everything. I probably missed like 50% of the fight, but yeah, try and dodge the AoE things. I can remember he sometimes shoots those purple meteorite kind of things. Try to avoid those, because those will fill up your corruption meter, and as I said, if you reach 100, you die.
I guess we just switch on boss for stacks? How many?
I'm not sure how tanking works over here. I'm pretty sure Human can help you out with that. Yeah, we stack behind the boss, basically, or stack on his ass. And we all stack, not like spread, but we all stack on the same spot.
So glad everybody's timing at the same time. O'Connor.
Tank, did you read that? Flash.
Yep. He will take aggro from me if he can.
I will tell you to flash when you need to transform into cat form and try and help DPS tentacles. Okay, so I hope everyone understands. Did someone not get what he needs to do? Or human, I gave you assistant. Can you maybe mark the spots where we will be tanking and doing stuff? Okay, so human is marking where the adds need to be killed, and we need to kill three of those, so probably we will start at blue or green and then work further. Okay, do we stack at yellow, human, or? Okay, we stack at yellow, guys. This is easier for healers to heal and stuff like that. Did someone die in the encounter last time? No? Okay. Okay, human man is saying something about the healers. Human, you are tanking. You are main tanking this. You're tanking the boss or the adds. Or are you tanking the boss? Okay. And then after the second phase, or after the first phase, then Flash will turn into a druid thingy. Okay. I will mark you then.
Yeah, no need to tell me when to switch into cat form. You should tell me if I'm not taunting, because. When I have no aggro, I'll turn into cat, and when I have aggro, when I need to taunt, I'll taunt. So that's just about it.
Okay, I think you only need to taunt when human man is going for the adds.
I know.
So, yeah. No problem. We can do this, guys. I think I've explained everything. I think we just have to see. I mean, we didn't wipe a lot, so I'm pretty sure we can just take more tries on this one. I think we should just start and see what's going on. Ready check? Okay, everyone is ready. Then everyone stand near the yellow marker, please. If you're a hunter and the range is like too close, you can move a little bit back. Like a little bit, try to do baby steps and then find out what's with that. Druid, you don't need to do that. You don't have a minimum range. Yeah, I'm just saying if you're a hunter, I don't want to be racist. So basically that's it. Human man knows what to do. He knows how to tank, stuff like that. Just follow him. I'll tell you when to kill adds or dodge things. As I said, interrupt. That's really important. Don't try everyone to use interrupt on the same guy. Okay, no one wants me to talk again, so I'm just gonna shut up and then Fuck it, let's side. Another ready check just in case.
Make it two just to be safe.
Okay, everyone is ready. I'm gonna do a DBM pool and good luck everyone. Don't start DPSing yet? Okay. Funky sack, please. Good job on interrupting. Interrupt, July? Someone? Okay. Interrupt. Well done. Please do not try to fear. Move away from the AoE. Okay, and go back. Watch out for the AoE. We need to kill the ad. Watch out for the AoE.
Hey.
Druid, can you take over the boss? Okay, this is going to be a wipe, but just keep on going. Okay, ads. Your oozers are going to spawn. Beware of that. Okay. Stack up again. Interrupt. Second ad is coming. Druid, can you taunt? Okay.
On it.
Do not kill the ad yet. Watch out for AoE. Watch out. Kill the ads. Okay, go back to the boss. Interrupt someone. Thank you. Watch out for AoE. There's a third druid, taunt. Watch out for AoE.
Ouch.
Ads are coming, watch out. Oh boy, human, 99 stack, holy shit. Okay, turn away, human. Interrupt? Okay, human is dead, someone combat resin. Flash is also dead. We need a tank, come on guys. Okay, now just fully try to DPS in. I will get the ad. Okay, hold on. Now it's second phase. Now we just need to pop cooldowns and try it. Interrupt the tentacles and then DPS them. Hunter interrupts don't work. Kill tentacles, come on guys. Yeah, it's gonna be white.
Does scatter not work anymore?
My scatter shot doesn't work on the ads.
Okay.
Well, Funky, I'm pretty sure... Are you the only one with a combat arrest, Funky? Because I'm pretty sure no one else can. Yeah, human was dead and Flash also died. And Funky was basically the only one with the combat rest, so yeah.
Seeing that I was off-tanking him, I got about 1.5 seconds to live before I died. When human died.
We got too many stacks. When I said DPS the adds, like the blood thingies, the oozes, if they touch you, you get the corruption, you get high corruption count. Yeah, the tanks really need to work together if you want to make this work.
They were scattered all over.
Yeah.
The corruption.
It is like radiation, yeah. Yeah, we need to use as much traps and stuff like that. I put my trap in the middle, but it only slowed the middle oozes, of course. Yeah, can Shaman not res us, or...